गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हैप्पी हैप्पी मॉर्निंग, वेलकम यू ऑल इन आर मैथ सेशन। टाइम चैप्टर इज गोइंग ऑन एंड लास्ट सेशन वी लर्न हाउ टू रीड द टाइम एंड हाउ टू राइट द टाइम। फर्स्ट आई विल रिवाइज यू, ओके। दिस इज अ क्लॉक एंड दिस इज द फेस ऑफ द क्लॉक, ओके। And we see time in the clock. Okay. Now, this long hand is, tell me. Yes, long hand is minute hand. And this short hand is hour hand. Okay. The hand is always these two hands. Minute hand and hour hand is always moving in this way. Okay. This minute hand moves from 1 to 12, then it completed 1 hour, and 1 hour is equal to 1 hour is equal to, yes, tell me, 60 minutes, okay. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, and when minute hand is on 12, then we called it o'clock. Okay, last session I explained it. It is the revision. And when the minute hand is on 12 and our hand is on 4, then the time is 4 o'clock or 4 2 dots 0 0. Okay, now what happens when the long hand, this long hand of minute hand, is moves from 12 to 6? When it moves from 12 to 6, that time we called it half past. Wait, I show you. Look, this minute hand is move from 12 to 6. That is the time half past. That time when minute hand moves here, that time the hour hand is also moving, but it moves slowly, okay. It's come between 4 to 5. First this minute hand was on 4 number, okay. This hour hand was on 4 number, and afterwards it moves between 4 and 5, and the minute hand moves from 12 to 6. That time we called it half past. But how to write the time? Yes. This time is called half past 4, okay, or 4 dot 3 0 30. Why 3 0 30? Children, you know, from 12, when the minute hand moves from 12 to again come on 12, that time it become 60 minutes, and now the minute hand is moves to 6, so that is half an hour, and half an hour is equal to 60, okay, 60 divided by 2, that is 30 minutes. Okay. And so 30 minutes we called it half hour. Okay. We called it half an hour. And that is 30 minutes. Okay. You have to write these important things in the notebook. And these 30 minutes means half past. So, when the hour hand is between 4 and 5 and minute hand is in between on 6, then the time is 4:30 or half past 4. Okay. Now, in this clock, minute hand is on 6 and hour hand is in between 7 and 8. So, the time is half past 7. Okay? Half past 7. Or this is also written as, tell me how many minutes? 6 means how many minutes? 30 minutes. 7 after 30 minutes means 7:30 minutes. Okay. Half past 7 or 7:30 minutes. Let's take another example. Our minute hand is on 6 and our hand is on or in between 10 and 11. Now tell me, children, what time is it now? The time is half past, we have to say after 10. Okay, after 10. 10, 11. In the between 10 and 11. So the time is half past 10. Okay. And this is also written as, now tell me, this is also written as 10:30. Okay. Okay, we will take one another example. Here, minute hand is on 6 and our hand is in between 1 and 2. The time is half past 1. Okay. The time is half past 1 and this is also written as 1:30. Understand, children? I hope you have understood about the time half past and half past or 30 minutes is equal to half an hour. You have to remember that 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes and 30 minutes is equal to half an hour, or half an hour is equal to 30 minutes. Wait, we will write this in proper way. Look, 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes and half an hour is equal to 30 minutes. Understand? I hope you have understood about how to write half past time. Okay?
Thank you.